Let me tell you what Like a Virgin's about. It's all about a girl who digs a guy with a big dick. Entire song, it's a metaphor for big dicks.
No, it ain't. It's about a girl who's very vulnerable. She's been fucked over a few times, and then she meets a guy who's
Whoa. Time out, Green Bay. Tell that fucking bullshit to the tourists.
Toby, who the fuck is Toby?
Like a Virgin's not about some sensitive girl who meets a nice fella. That's what True Blue's about. No, granted, no argument about that.
What's True Blue?
Oh, you ain't heard True Blue. It's a big ass infomercial. I don't even follow that top to the pop shit, and even I've heard of True Blue.
Yeah, so even saying heard of it, you know, what I asked is how's it go? Excuse me for not being the world's biggest Madonna fan.
Personally, I can do without her.
I used to like her early stuff. Borderline, when she got off into that Papa Don't Preach phase, I tuned out.
But you guys are, like, making me lose my train of thought here. I was saying something. What was it?
Oh, Toby's that little Chinese girl. Who's her last name?
What's that?
It's an old address book I found on a coat I haven't worn in a coon's age. What was that name?
What the fuck was I talking about?
So True Blue was about a guy, sensitive girl who meets a nice guy, but like a virgin with a metaphor for big dicks.
Okay, let me tell you what Like a Virgin's about. It's all about this coos, who's a regular fuck machine. Now I'm talking morning, day, night, afternoon. Dick, 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 dick.
How many dicks is that?
A lot.
Then one day, she meets this John Holmes motherfucker, and it's like, whoa, baby. I mean, this cat is like Charles Bronson in The Great Escape. He's digging tunnels. All right, now she's getting a serious dick action, and she's feeling something she ain't felt since forever. Pain. Pain.
Chew, Toby, chew.
It hurts. It hurts her. It shouldn't hurt. You know, her pussy should be bubblegum by now. But when this cat fucks her, it hurts. It hurts just like it did the first time. You see, the pain is reminding a fuck machine what it was once like to be a virgin. Hence, like a virgin.
Wow. Give me that fucking thing. Now, what the hell do you think you're doing? Give me my book.
I'm sick of fucking hearing it, Joe. I'll give it back to you when we leave.
What do you mean when we leave? Give me it back now.
For the past 15 minutes now, you've been droning on about names. Toby. 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 Toby Wong. Toby Wong. Toby Wong. Toby Chung. Fucking Charlie Chan. We've got Madonna's big dick coming out of my left ear, and Toby the Jap, I don't know what, coming out of my right.
Give me that book.
Are you gonna put it away?
I'm gonna do whatever the fuck I want with it.
Well, then I'm afraid I'm gonna have to keep it.
Hey, Joe. Want me to shoot this guy?
Shit. You shoot me in a dream, you better wake up and apologize.
You guys been listening to Kay Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s weekend?
Oh, yeah, man, it's fucking great, isn't it?
You believe the songs they've been playing?
You know what I heard the other day? Heartbeat, It's a Love Beat by Little Tony DeFranco and the Franco family. Man, I haven't heard that song since I was in the fifth fucking grade.
When I was coming down here, the night the lights went out in Georgia came on, I ain't heard that song since it was big. But when it was big, I must have heard it a million trillion fucking times. But this is the first time I ever realized that the girl singing the song is the one who shot Andy.
Wait, you mean you didn't know that Vicki Lawrence was the one who shot Andy?
I thought it was the cheating wife shot Andy.
Yeah, but they said that at the end of the song.
Yeah, I know, motherfucker. I just heard it. That's what I'm talking about.
You call me motherfucker.
I must have zoned out during that part.
All right. I'll take care of the check. You guys can get the tip. Should be about $1 apiece. And you, when I come back, I want my book.
Sorry, it's my book now.
Hey, I changed my mind. Shoot this piece of shit, will you?